Hello everyone and welcome back to the Fight for the Crown in Grand Arena Week 2 Round 3. First of all, if you hear some strange background noises, currently on TV is Old Man Logan, so you know what's happening. Today's opponent, Far Cry 1991. From the guild Rentner, which means something like retired, has, as you saw, a JML without ultimate, and he has no get to capital ship, which is interesting for someone who has already a GL with all Zetas, and we need to see. So we have Relic 7 gas, and I think he was on a, come on, speed set with health, but he's not that fast. He has quite some good protection, 121k and 7.5k damage. So in accordance to the profile, he is always on defense, same for his JML. So all the other stuff, most likely, except Grievous and some other, are on defense in accordance to his profile. So let's see if he's going to take again his JML on offense or not. Okay, so it's the standard defense as we saw in Swagger GG. So we have Shark T clones, we have Leia, we have Gas, we have JKL. So this means for me we will go probably on a mirror on a mirror against Gas. And then I think we have, okay, we can use Treya here, some Rebels, and maybe we Vader that Mon Mothma team. So that's the plan for the moment. I know that Jango Fett has quite some speed, so we won't run into that issues as we did last time, but I think we won't anyhow because there is no Wat Tambor in, so he shouldn't be in damage immunity, which means probably let's speed check this fool also. Well, 134, right, we should be good, which means we will definitely start against that Geos down here. And go step by step forward. So this is Treya against the Geos. And as far as I remember, the speed of all the Geos wasn't that really fast. So we will start first. Isolate the Brute. Remove all the buffs. Increase the cooldowns. And let's see what will happen next. So let's ability block and heal immunity, that's good. Keep on working. So, Daze, excellent. Nihilus is close to do his thing. Beautiful. Let's go on the spy. Let's Daze on the spy. Get the GBA out of the picture and moving forward to delete the other ones now. Alright. Ah, come on. Don't go on my Nihilus. So do this. Come on. I hate it. Basic. Do that. And 52. We could recover a little bit of banners, which is nice. So, I think... don't want to say that it will be a big problem, but I think that Mon Mothma team will definitely be sporty, because I don't know if my Vader and the other ones will be good and quick enough to do something here. So before we do that, we will start against that team here, and we will take Rolo Rebels. And we should be good to stun, hopefully, Django. And then... And then stun him. And hopefully... Oh, we dodged. Not good, not good. Definitely not good. Ability block. Okay. Stun. Let's do this. Oh, come on. We are dodging too much. That's not good. Oh, crap. Let's try to do this. Beautiful. Alright, and now we can go all in after Newt. Do this. 52 once again. Ooh, looked a little bit dicey for a moment. So, well, let's hope the Empire won't fail. Speed check. 160, not that fast. Then we have 185. And once again we have 159. So, speed-wise, we should go pretty good. Question will be, will there be enough damage to do something here? That's going to be for sure the problem. So we kick off the bonus turn. Okay, not good. Ability block. And ability block. Okay, let's... Rapture. Let's get Palpatine. Oh, wow. Wow. Can we get anyone out? Okay. Ability block. No ability block. Crap. Oof. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, wow. 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 That went totally south. Wow. Oof! That went totally south. Okay. So, we need to do something else then. So what we need to do is we need to clean up here now. Which means mirror here. In principle mirror, because I don't have all available. And as said, speed advantage is with me. I hope Commander Ahsoka Tano will survive. We give that to him. We can't give the turret to anyone else. So let's do that. Okay, Gas Nils. This is Rex, so we need to get him down. Okay, 49, one shot. Oof, but it didn't go like I wanted. So, let me think. Let me eat something here. 229. Okay, so my idea here was to go with Darth Revan. We need to spread fear and try to keep them as slow as possible. I don't think that will do much. More fear. I can apply the shocks. And from here we are good. Yeah, let's stick on old Ben. Four banners, excellent. So then, CLS up here. And we should be good to take them down quite quick. So most important will be... okay, I think... take his turn meter away. Give that to you. Exactly, not what I wanted. Okay, do this. Okay, we got him. We get the blinds out, excellent. And we need to get Lando. And what will do this? It's deleted to 53. All right. So we might go with JKR. No, I think we need to go with JKR because I think we are expecting a General Grievous, which means we need to go with JKR here and get her out ASAP. Wait, JKR, that is too far down. So that's the JKR team. Speed should be with me. And who do we target first? He's the main damage dealer. I don't want him. Big hit. He's out. No turret. Ah, wrong one. I want to target him. Spread the buffs. Double tap and give it back to JKR. Do this. Oh, come on. Take him out. And now we can mark her down and maybe we can delay a little bit. Jolene? Ah, we couldn't, unfortunately. 52 only. Okay, so it worked out that Mon Mothma was unfortunately not that good. So yeah, we have an easygoing fleet over here, because I did set my best fleets on defense. Let's get that message out. This is a little bit disturbing. So which means, unfortunately, we need to pat me here, because it failed. It failed big time. So we need to pass now. They are preloaded, unfortunately, but I hope. Oh, okay. Can we stun? No. Big hit. Mass attack. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. All right. Stacks of courage out. Almost there. Okay. That was unfortunately a massive, massive impact and massive team we had to use over here. So yeah, unfortunately I wasted my Vader, which is not very pleasant. But there is no GG, which is quite a surprise, a welcome one. Okay, so what we have. Let's check everything here. So 132, this is slow. 128, also slow. And 173, he's the fastest one. So we can do here my JTR, my trash JTR. She should be good enough to do the job here. So which means number one, number two, number three. Yeah, you dodged, thank you. Get stunned, get exposed, not quite. We stay on him. We do that again. All right, we got the stun, excellent. We remove turn meter on you. More exposes, hopefully. Excellent. And more stun. So hide back again. Work on him. Again, exposes. Get his turn meter down. So we might reach an illuminated destiny here. And get up back to full protection, hopefully. Yeah, yeah. Looking good, looking good. We are proceeding. Slowly but surely. So probably 53, but I'll take it. All right. So, luckily it doesn't look that bad. 124, definitely not fast. 115, also pretty slow. And, too far, 168. So Wicket is the fastest one, which is nice, but not good enough. Okay, so try to get some banners back, which we lost on Mon Mothma. And I think I should have put Watt in to get some more damage output to to avoid that unnecessary loss. Let's do this, gaze on you, womp it all the way. Let's roar first, and boom, here we go, 55. So the thing will be, I think I need to JKL the Night Sisters, because this can get ugly and pretty annoying. The other question is, what am I going to do against that BAM? Let's delete first the Night Sisters here. And we go all in the safe way. We can do this. We can stun you. Then ability block. Kill number one. Kill number two, number three, number four, that's basic, come on, okay, still 53, I take that one. Alright, so, I don't know if there is a chance with separatists, but I think we can give it a try. I think if we're further down, separatists. If we have the chance to reduce the turn meter all the time, we should be pretty good. So this is here, this is there. Let's try to get the first shock out. Let's do this. Alright, let's do that. Remove that. Basic. Okay. Nothing happened. Get more extortion on the field. This is going to get definitely nasty, it looks like. Wow. Okay, we need to get more damage out on the field. We got a lot of debuffs, which is good. Remove that from you. Come on. So, extortion running good. Quill is out. Let's stick on him. Let's remove. Increases cooldown. Okay, we got him stunned. Dodge. Let's do this. More extortion. Shock. Working to recover banners. Okay, let's try to ability buff him. More extortion. Remove the damage over time. Delete you. Remove. Increase your cooldowns. Do this. Stall. And 53 once again. It worked. that Mon Mothma, which is a little bit painful to see. So, I think we should go to go with rebels down here. Rebels. Starting with you, you bigs need damage dealers. Cassian, you and also you. Important to get rid of any taunt, especially from the TIE bomber who's out on the field. So let's wiggle first. First ship out. Let's do this. Beautiful. Let's do come on. Okay. That went well. Close. Okay, we got it. 65. Easier than expected. Then now, Empire up here. So the Chimera. And we do start with this combination. And yeah, it might be overkill, but I don't want to go any risks. Reason for that is I got my Negotiator and my Malevolence on defense. And they should pretty much hold that territory. Therefore, I don't want to do anything stupid again like I did on Mon Mothma. So luckily Bosk did his thing, we got the burning out except on the Clone Sarge. So he's down for the count. We work on Plo, hopefully. No, we don't. Now we got that, what I didn't want. Let's bring Boba. Alright, so oh, come on. We will not get the ultimate out. Okay, I didn't expect that that would hold, but let's try to stall and get his ultimate from Boba. And not quite. Here we go. And 63. Here we go. Full clear. 26.44. So yeah, we missed some, about 20 banners on the Mon Mothma team. But I think it will be interesting how my opponent will handle fleets. So this should secure everything. So I didn't prepare for any feats today, except we cleared 18 territories now, because it's in principle about efficiency, and the one match was not good. So therefore I need to hope that my fleets do hold, and then we have the first place in our hand. So I hope you enjoyed today's Grand Arena. Leave a thumbs up and a comment below. Wish you good luck for your Grand Arenas later today. I'll keep you updated. Have a nice day. Talk to you later. Next round is in 2 or 3 days. So we will follow up there. Bye bye.